Hi, my name is Edward McFuzz, and I am a snail. One day when I was half awake, a stick picked me up. Suddenly it started moving. So I woke up and watched. I saw some beautiful plants. Then I was above something gray. Then I was above dirt. Then I was climbing off my stick onto a tree. I had never been on this tree before. Then the stick took me to another place. Then I was being lowered into the grass. The grass felt really nice. Before I knew it, I was on a secret path. I was headed to another place. Then all of a sudden, I ran into a yellow monster. I was very afraid of it. Then I whisked myself to the fairy place. And that's where the stick took me. A place I've only dreamed of before. This is it. And there I am. And I saw this. And I saw that. And I saw that. The fairy place was magical. But now it was time for me to go home. The stick took me back. My adventures. But home is great.